بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear students of grade 9 at the Innovators International Academy, today inshallah we are going to do some of the booklet exercises. We will start doing the revision worksheet. رح نعمل ورقة عمل المراجعة الشاملة لـ Unit 1. So we are going to do booklet page 16. اليوم إن شاء الله رح نعمل التمارين المتعلقة بـ Reading Comprehension والVocabulary. So let's start with the reading comprehension. In exercise 1, you have a paragraph that is taken from the first impression stories. So I want you, Tasa, to read the paragraph first and then see the answers of the questions. Number 1, why was it strange to see Jamal and Rashid together? Now, Tasa, we said that Jamal and Rashid have different personalities. Jamal is outgoing and Rashid is shy and quiet. And that's why it was strange to see them together. So the answer will be because they have different personalities. Jamal is outgoing if we want to talk about details, while Rashid is quiet and shy. Number 2, what interests do they share? إيش الاهتمامات اللي كانوا بتشاركوها؟ Again, in the paragraph, we knew that they both like reading, listening to music, and playing and watching basketball. Number 3, what is the part of speech of these words? لا تنسي تازع، لما نسأل عن ال part of speech معناته بدنا نعرف إذا كانت هاي الكلمة noun أو verb, adjective, adverb, proper noun. Let's see the first word we have usually. زي ما بتعرفي تاسع usually is an adverb. لما حكينا عن simple present حكينا إنه usually هي من ال keywords لا simple present وقسمناها من ضمن ال adverbs of frequency. Number 2 عندي classmates. بما إنه classmates هي كلمة بتعبر عن أشخاص فهي رح تكون noun. Let's go to number 4. What does our in the first line refer to? خلينا نقرأ الجملة أول. Our classmate find it strange now to see us together. Now our here refers to Jamal and Rashid. Okay, let's move to the second paragraph, which is about Tutankhamun. Now read the paragraph and answer the questions. Number 1, what is the most well-known object from ancient Egypt? Now we said that the most well-known object from ancient Egypt was the impressive mask of Tutankhamun. Number 2, did Tutankhamun reign Egypt for a long time and does anybody know how he died? Now, in the paragraph, we can read that he reigned for only few years. So that is the answer of the first question. وما تنسي تاسع إنه reigned معناها حكم أو ruled. Does anybody know about his death? أو does anybody know how he died? We said that his death was mysterious. بمعنى إنه كان غامض. So no, nobody knew about his death. أو ممكن نحكي no, his death was mysterious. Number 3, what does his in line 6 refer to? خلينا نقرأ الجملة أول. Howard Carter discovered his secret tomb. هنا مس his رح تكون راجعة لتوت أنخمون. Number 4, what is the part of speech of reigned? حكينا reigned بمعنى حكم فهي verb وإذا بدي أحدد ممكن أحكي إنه هي past verb أو اللي بنعرفه ب verb to. أما Egypt فهي noun وبرضو إذا بدي أفصل فهي proper noun. ما تنسي إنه اللي proper nouns هما الأسماء اللي بتعبر عن أشخاص أو بلدان أو أماكن ودائما بيكونوا بيبدأوا بالcapital letter. Okay, let's move to the vocabulary exercises. Booklet page 17, we have the vocabulary exercise 1. Write the word that means the first idea you have about someone, and we said that it is the meaning of impression. The opposite of outgoing. We said that the outgoing person is the one who finds it easy to make new relationships and friendships, while the opposite of outgoing is shy, and he's the person who finds it hard to make new relationships. Number 3, someone you can depend on, depend on بمعنى يعتمد أو يعتمد علي. So someone who you can depend on is reliable. The ability to amuse others and make them laugh. And this is the definition of sense of humor. Someone's characteristics, حكينا مس characteristics اللي هي معناها خصائص أو صفات. فخصائص أو صفات الشخص هي عبارة عن جزء من شخصيته. So it is the definition of personality. Okay, let's move to question number two. Complete the sentences with one of the following words. وفي عندي miss opportunity اللي هي معناها فرصة. Wealthy, غني أو ثري. And valuable بمعنى ثمين. Number one, he was such a good student that he had the to get promoted. And here the answer will be he had the opportunity. Number two, my friend's family are very, they are not poor. Because they are not poor, so the answer will be wealthy. Number three, the miners dug the ground and found rare stones. So they found rare, valuable stones. Okay, that was the end of our class today. Tomorrow, inshallah, we will continue with the grammar questions. Thank you for watching. Tasa.